name is C.S. Rao. I'm basically a civil engineer. I reside in Hyderabad for past 50 years. And this year happens to be very high temperature.
ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಕುಲಕರ್ಣಿ. ಹೈದರಾಬಾದ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬಿಸಿಲು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇದೆ. ವೆಹಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಓಡಾಡೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಈ ಬಿಸಿಲು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಅದನ್ನು ಕಡಿಮೆ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು.
ಸೇವ್ ಟ್ರೀಸ್
ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಅರ್ಬನೈಸೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸಿಟೀಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಆರ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟೇಯಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್. Required to stay in cities where the population is increasing and where concrete jungles are coming up rapidly, and moreover the growing of trees have come down.
There is so much of heat, you know why? Apply your mind.
Hey. Come from Karnataka, that is Shivamogga district. I am a retired Sanskrit lecturer. He is Hanumantachar. He is my husband. We human beings are spoiling the nature. That is the result. Earth is going very heat. Yatra vrikshaha pujyante tatra prakritihi ramyate. That means where trees are worshipped, there nature will be happy.
Half a century, the temperature is increasing like anything. Earlier, I have not seen this much of rise in temperature. Now there is a drastic change in the temperatures where more of heat is liberated because of this usage of vehicles, where one person is used to have is owning two cars. Nowadays, earlier days, one person used to have own a cycle and where is more environmental friendly and pollution free. Now each person is having two vehicles and by in-house, they are in cars and all scooters, where that the usage of fuel is more and emission of gases is more. Then likewise, it is increasing the pollution and the temperature is increasing like anything. One neem tree can is equivalent to 1.5 tons of AC coolness. And usage of AC is all. In order to reduce the temperature rise, we have to grow more number of trees. That too, neem trees are more effective in the temperature conditions. And we have to use carpooling so that we can reduce the vehicular pollution. In return, it reduces the heat and temperature variation. And for the near distances, we can use bicycles. Nowadays in China and Japan, they are using bicycles where there is lot of variation, drastic variation of 10 to 15% of the pollution. You can go by walk, which improves the health condition also. And for near distances, you just use bicycles. Where lot of pollution can be saved and the temperature variations can be reduced. Nowadays, the technology has come more ease, where when you need only you travel, otherwise you can do your job at the desk level and try to 99.9% avoid traveling by vehicles where the commutation is available. Use the public transport, public amenities you can use. Earlier days we used to travel for posting a letter or anything and sending money orders and all that. Nowadays the technology has been advanced. At a desk place you can do all transactions like sending mails, RTGS, financial transactions and talk to each other by video phone, Skype and all. I sincerely feel that everybody should be aware of the technology, what nowadays the updation of the technology, and be more convenient, conversant to use the technology so that we can reduce some part of the pollution.
Dr. Ajay Katapur, consultant physician, MD in medicine. So in this season, I am getting a lot of heat stroke patients, especially because of the lack of awareness and negligency. If you are very cautious about these things, heat stroke and all, you can definitely prevent the episode of a heat stroke. Prevention of sunstroke is very important, and you have to be well hydrated, and you should not be, you know, hypoglycemic before you are going to anywhere else. So better hydration will control the heat stroke. The good immunity is also important just for prevention of the heat stroke. The immediate management means to get admitted and to calm down the patient, and the temperature should also be checked. The patient has to be treated accordingly.
मेरा नाम जयकीर्त है. मेरा पापा का नाम है संजू कुमार देशपांडे. बच्चे लोग धूप में जाने से पहले टोपी पहनकर जाना चाहिए और ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा पानी पीना चाहिए.